Hello friends, find the value of a if 8 to the power a equal to 48. Let's have a solution. Take log on both sides. Log a to the power a equal to log 48. As we know, log m to the power n equal to n log m. It will be a log 8 equal to log 48 divide by log 8 on both sides. Log 8 and log 8 cancels. A equal to log 48 over log 8. As 48 equal to 8 times 6, A will be equal to log 8 times 6 over log 8. As log mn equal to log m plus log n, a will be equal to log 8 plus log 6 over log 8. A equal to log 8 over log 8 plus log 6 over log 8. Log 8 and log 8 cancels. A equal to 1 plus log 6 over log 8. As 6 equal to 2 times 3 and 8 equal to 2 cube, A will be equal to 1 plus log 2 times 3 over log 2 cube. In the next step, A equal to 1 plus log 2 plus log 3 over 3 log 2. A equal to 1 plus log 2 over 3 log 2 plus log 3 over 3 log 2. Log 2 and log 2 cancels. A equal to 1 plus 1 over 3 plus 1 over 3 times log 3 over log 2. Since log A over log B equal to log A to the base B, A equal to 1 plus 1 over 3 will be A 3 times 1, 3, 3 plus 1, 4 over 3 plus 1 over 3 times log 3 to the base 2, which is the value of A. Now verify. 8 to the power A equal to 48. Put the value of A, 8 to the power 4 over 3 plus 1 over 3 log 3 to the base 2 equal to 48 as it is. A to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m, a to the power n. We have 8 to the power 4 over 3 times 8 to the power 1 over 3 log 3 to the base 2 equal to 48. As 8 equal to 2 cube to the power 4 over 3 as it is, times 8 is 2 cube to the power 1 over 3 log 3 to the base 2 equal to 48. 3 and 3 cancels. We get 2 to the power 4 times 2 to the power log 3 to the base 2 equal to 48. 2 to the power 4 is 16 times, here we have 2 to the power log 3 to the base 2 equal to 48. As we know, a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, it will be 16 times 2 to the power log 3 to the base 2 is 3 equal to 48. 60 times 3 is of course 48 equal to 48. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that this satisfies the value of a satisfies the equation. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.